Scientists have spent the last two summers building a Death Star for a Star Wars-themed play area. They're using mostly donated materials, including an old satellite from Five Eyewitness News.
And they say it's as much about learning learning carpentry skills as having fun. Five Eyewitness News photojournalist Jason Hansen gives us a look.
Leonardo's basement is a workshop. We're going to celebrate our 26th birthday this year. And people come here and make things. We do week-long, half-day workshops for kids and teens.
Got it?
Okay. All right.
Every year, they build a massive build.
I looked at it, and I was like, that's the Death Star.
Death Star.
A Death Star.
We're building the top half of the Death Star.
There we go. Yes, yes, sir.
Star Wars.
Star Wars.
Star Wars.
From the first trilogy
is a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be.
I like building stuff.
It was started last summer.
Two, three. First part is I show them how to do it, right? That's always the step one is like, okay, you want to use a tool for the first time, find one of the adults, show you how to do it. Usually they got it.
Okay, there we go. That's it.
We use a lot of screwdrivers.
It is very well built.
And since this is the second Death Star, it's meant to have a few open patches too.
One of my biggest points of pride for our kids that we see is how infrequently I need to tell a student to put their phone away.
I like the teamwork in it.
Yeah, this is the first time I've ever done anything like this, and I've had a lot of fun.
It's really fun.
They're choosing this over their phone, over TikTok, over an app, that they're engaging with each other. This kind of work requires teamwork and cooperation and problem solving. And they're choosing that in the moment instead of their phones, and I'm so proud of all of them.
Give me this roll.
Pretty sure it's gonna look pretty cool.
Again, photojournalist Jason Hansen. He says the Death Star will stay at Leonardo's basement, where it's part of what they call a junk playground, where everything is crafted by kids.